Hi, good morning children. This is your Lata ma'am. Welcome to our Nirbhaya Digital Learning class.
Hi, hello, how are you kids? I hope you all are safe. Yes, before going to the topic, I want to say you some of exercise. Be ready students. Everyone, stand, jump, stop, jump, stop, jump, stop, jump. Stop, jump, 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 stop. Raise your hands. Put your hands down. Hands up. 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 Put your hands down. Hands up, 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 put your hands down. Stop. Sit in your place. Take out your textbook. Children, take out your workbook. Already I gave you homework. 16th one. Yes, check that. Is it right or wrong? Check it. Okay? What is the chapter name? Multiplication. Yes? 6. Chapter number 6. Multiplication. Okay. Exercise 6.2. Yes? Already I gave you 16th one homework. Check it. Is it right or wrong? Check. Okay? 16th. 373 into 24. Yes? Should draw the column first. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. See, 373 into 24. Yes. See, children. First of all, what you have to do in ones place? Which number is here? Ones place. 4. In this 4, you should multiply these 3 numbers. Yes. 4 into 3. 4 threes are 12. 2 year, 1 carry forward. 4 sevens are. 4 sevens are how much, children? Tell me. 4 sevens are. Tell me. 28. Yes. 28 plus 1 29. 9 year, 2 carry forward. 4 threes are 12 plus 2 how much? 14. Okay, next, which number is there in tens place? 2. In this 2, again you should multiply these 3 numbers. Yes? Again, 2 threes are. 2 threes are 6. 6 you should write here. Sorry. Because 1's place over, na? Here plus you should keep. Now, 2 threes are 6. Here you should write. 2 sevens are 14. 4 here, 1 carry forward. 2 threes are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. You should add these 2 numbers. as 2 plus any number is there? No, 2 only. 9 plus 6, 9 in a mind, take 6 fingers, 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 5 here, 1 carry forward. 4 plus 4, 4 in a mind, take 4 fingers, 4 after, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 7 in a mind, take 1 finger, 7 after, 8. What is that answer? 8952 is the answer. 8952 is the answer. Next, B1 465 into 18. Again, what you have to do? Should draw the columns. Yes. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. See, 465 into 18. S, C, 8 5 is 40. 0 here, 4 carry forward. S, 8 6 48 48 plus 4 48 plus 4 49 50 51 52 2 here 5 carry forward. Again, 8 4 is 32 plus 5. 32 after, 36, 37, 38, 39. Sorry, 32 after, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. How many? 5 fingers you should add. Yes, 32 after you should add. 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. 3, 7, 37 you should write. Okay. Now, this 8 completed. S, 1 plus 8 completed. Now, 1's with tens place, 1 is here. 1 5 is a 1 5 is a 5. 1 6 is a 6. 1 4 is a 4. You should add these two numbers now. 0 here. 5 plus 2. 5 in a mind, take 2 fingers. 5 after 6, 7. Now, 7 in a mind, take 6 fingers. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 3 here, 1 carry forward. 4 in a mind, take 3 fingers. 4 after 5, 6, 7. 7 in a mind, take 1 finger. 7 after 8. What is that answer? 8370 is the answer. Understood? Now take out your classwork, ma. Check it properly, or homework correct or wrong, check. After that, take out your classwork. Applications. Children, take out your classwork, my applications. Payal saves rupees 175 per month for a year. How much money will she have at the end of the year? See, 1 year is equal to how many months? Tell me. 1 year is equal to 12 months. Yes. See. Example. Nine.
Payal saves rupees 175 per month. For a year. Okay. How much money will she have at the end of the year? See, what you have to do? Solution. Amount saved by Payal per month. Per month, how much money she saved? 175 rupees. She saved. Yes. Number of months, how many? 1 year. Number of months in a year. How many? Number of months in a year. 12. Yes. Now, total money saved in a year is equal to 175 into 12. S should do the columns first. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. See, 175 into 12. First, what you have to do? Ones place, which number is here? 2. This 2 you should multiply 175. Yes. 2 5s are 10. 0 here, 1 carry forward. 2 5s are 10. 0 here, 1 carry forward. 2 7s are 14. 14 plus 1? 15. 5 here, 1 carry forward. 2 1s are 2. 2 plus 1? 3. Again, plus symbol you should draw here because 1's place over. Now, 10's place. Which number is here 10's place? 1. 1 5's are 5. 1 7's are 7. 1 1's are 1. You should add this 2. Yes. 0 plus 0? 0. 5 plus 5? 10. 0 here, 1 carry forward. 7 plus 3, 7 in the mind, take 3 fingers. 7 after 8, 9, 10. 10 in the mind, take 1 finger. 10 after 11. 1 year, 1 carry forward. 1 plus 1, 2. What is that answer? 2100. Therefore, Payal has rupees 2100 at the end of the year. Understood, children? Copy in the classwork. Children, one more example. Write in the classwork only. Example 10. Okay. Rohan ran 315 meters every day for a week. How many meters did he run in that week? Okay. See, Rohan ran 315 meter every day. For a week. See, how many meters did he run in that week? See, 1 week, how many days, ma? 1 week, how many days will come? 7 days. Yes, 1 day he ran. See, solution. 1 week is equal to 7 days. Yes, now this distance run by Rohan in a day, what is the distance? 315 meters. Yes, now distance he ran in a week is equal to 315 meters into 7. Yes, what you have to do? Column. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. See, 315 into 7. 7 5s are 35. 5 year, 3 carry forward. 7 ones are 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 0 year, 1 carry forward. 7 threes are 27. 21. 7 threes are 21. 21 plus 1, 22. What is the distance? Fully, total distance how much? 2,205 meters. Yes? Now, so, Rohan covered a total distance of 2,205 meters in 1 week. Write in the classwork, ma'am.